Hi, welcome to Tiny Creature Hub. Today I'm going for a powerboat ride.
Just bring the boy in. We don't need it. Okay.
Yeah. Oh. Okay, anyway, yeah. So, welcome to Marina Reservoir. So, you are here basically, number one, sightseeing. Hopefully, can see otters, can see something interesting lah. Okay, number two also just to share a bit about what we do, Waterways Watch Society. Okay, normally we go on board patrols like this, we help to see whether there's litter around. Okay, we are not cleaners. Okay, the cleaners are like Tongqing, this one. This is the cleaning contractor. They do the cleaning of the reservoir. For us, we help to see whether people are fishing, people are littering, or whether there's any litter stuck. Because sometimes when there's litter stuck, especially like along Port South there, the grass patch along the river, along the reservoir, usually a lot of litter will be stuck there. So we help to pick up, we bring people to help also lah. Yeah, go on boat, go on paddle boat, go on kayaking. Okay, so for today, you all just enjoy. Okay, I don't think we have any time to do litter picking. Normally, if we go out for like 2 hours, we will definitely go like Singapore River, or we go further up Clarke Quay and all. Okay, to see whether there's any litter to pick up. But today, yeah, just enjoy. Okay, just to orientate you. Okay, we are going up. Okay, towards the Marina Barrage. This is Kallang Basin, part of Marina Reservoir. Okay, Marina Reservoir, the water is for what? Anyone know?
For you to drink.
Yes, but not drink straight from the reservoir. Okay, it will be processed at a PUB plant first. Okay, so it's processed by PUB, then become our drinking water. But that's why it's important for us to keep it clean, because if there's litter, if it's dirty, means that...
throw the dustbin.
That means a lot more work need to be done. Okay? And it will be more expensive, of course. Okay, the equipment and things like that, before we can turn it into drinking water. Okay, so you see the bridge in front of you is Benjamin Sheares. Further out is the Flyer. Then further out, you might be able to see the Marina Barrage. Okay, and also the gardens by the bay. Okay, behind you is Port Hub. There is Tanjong Rhu. Okay, this is the stretch of Beach Road, Golden Mile. Okay, all the way up towards Arab Street. Right? Okay, sometimes it will end up with the fish. Okay? Can see, yeah, end up with the fish. Okay, so fish get caught in the plastic. Fish eat up plastic sometimes, even turtle. Okay, and then animals like snails also get dragged inside the can. Okay, so what's the problem now? Okay, the problem is that, yeah, I mentioned to your friend, no fishing, right? Okay, but who eats the fish? Otters. Okay, so when otters try to eat the fish and the fish got plastic, this is what happens. Okay, you can pass it.
Yeah, like a fish, like a otter.
Plastic?
The plastic that people throw, people chew, then the otters eat the fish with the plastic. So it's they can die lah, basically. That's one thing that can happen, they can choke and die. Right? Okay, another thing is that, you know, they cannot find good fish to eat, they might also starve and die eventually. Fresh water. It used to be salt water. When the Marina Barrage wasn't there, right? It used to be connected to the sea. It used to have high tide, low tide. So now there's no such thing as high tide, low tide anymore. Okay, it's all fresh water, not salty. Okay, because of the Marina Barrage. Blocks the Kallang Basin from the sea. going on is an art zoo. Okay, it's happening from March to about April 7th.
Thank you.